There's an investigation after human remains were discovered in a house fire from earlier this year. It happened back in May at North 10th near East Phillips Street in Springfield. About 3 weeks later, the coroner was notified the remains were found in the home. A forensic pathologist determined that it was a man. State police analyzed the DNA for identity. Those results should be back next week.